Hi everyone, welcome back to another edition of Ask the ND. I'm Dr. Jeremy Wolf. I always get a lot of questions about supplements that can help to support joint health and even to reduce joint pain. Maybe that's because in a recent survey conducted, 1/3 of adults had reported some form of joint pain in the last 30 days. Before learning about supplements that can help support your joints, it's important to have an understanding of anatomy. In the body, the point at which two or more bones connect are called joints. Within joints, there is connective tissue called cartilage, which helps prevent the bones from grinding against one another. Ligaments are elastic bands of tissue that connect two bones together and hold them in place. Lastly, tendons are what attach muscle to bones. Strong muscles help support and protect joints. Regular physical activity is extremely important for keeping your joints healthy, as it keeps the muscles that surround the joints strong and functioning properly. On top of regular physical activity, a healthy and well-balanced diet is also important for a number of reasons. First, it helps to control weight, which can put less pressure on your joints. Secondly, it provides a variety of nutrients that are needed for overall health. And lastly, certain types of foods such as trans fats, saturated fats, and fried foods have been shown to promote inflammation in the body. Let's take a closer look at just some of the supplements that can help keep your joints healthy. Here's the rundown. Glucosamine is found in high concentration in joint tissue. It is commonly used for a form of arthritis known as osteoarthritis. This is where the cartilage in the joint begins to break down. It causes one bone to rub against another bone, which creates a lot of pain, inflammation, and even swelling. Glucosamine may help to build cartilage and creates glycosaminoglycans, which keep the joint healthy. It may also reduce joint pain, inflammation, and stiffness. It is commonly combined with chondroitin and MSM, which are also beneficial for joint health. The two types of omega-3s most prevalent in fish oil are EPA, eicosapentaenoic acid, and DHA, docosahexaenoic acid. Studies show EPA and DHA may have anti-inflammatory properties, which make them beneficial for inflammatory conditions. Vitamin D, long known as the sunshine vitamin, also plays a crucial role in bone and joint health. Low levels of vitamin D have been associated with autoimmune conditions like rheumatoid arthritis. In fact, research published in the Journal of Rheumatology found that levels of vitamin D are associated with disease activity, levels of inflammatory markers, and bone loss. Curcuma longa, or turmeric, is a herb which belongs to the ginger family. Curcumin is one of the main active constituents found in turmeric. Curcumin may reduce the pain, stiffness, and inflammation related to rheumatoid arthritis and osteoarthritis. Boswellia, also known as frankincense, is another plant with anti-inflammatory and inflammation modulating properties. It may be beneficial for rheumatic and connective tissue inflammation, such as in osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and trauma from sprains and strains. Boswellic acid makes up the main active ingredients of Boswellia. The most important for inflammation is acetyl-11 keto-beta boswellic acid, or AKBA. So you'll want to make sure your supplement contains this active ingredient. Remember, it's always important to check with your healthcare provider before starting any herbs or supplements due to their potential for side effects and interactions. For more information on individual supplements such as vitamin D and glucosamine, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching another edition of Ask the ND. From all of us here at Lucky Vitamin, spread the wellness.